28 ફેરબુકમાં આ જ મેથડ હરેક સમમાં ફોલો કરવાની છે. અગેન આઈ એમ રિપીટિંગ. પછી કોઈના મેસેજ કે ફોન ના આવવા જોઈએ કે સર વોટ વી હેવ ટુ ડુ ધીસ. 2 14s are 28, 2 7s are 14, 7 1s are 7. Any doubt here, boys?
No, sir.
So factors of 28 are 2 into 2 into 7. Got it? Now, what are the common factors here? Can
sir,
I say 2 and 2 and 4? 2 or 4, evo no ave bhai. 2, how many times it is repeated?
4 times.
Nonsense. Is it 4 times?
Sir, 2 is repeated 2 times, so it is 4.
Common factor of 20 and 28 is equal to 2 into 2, which gives us 4. So, common factor is what? I'm the highest common factor is 4. We have to find only factors. So common factors are 1, 2 and 4. I'm sorry, we did the wrong thing. Factors we have to find. We did the multiples. I'm so sorry. We did the HCF, highest common factor. Factors of 20. Again, coming back to the new method. The things what we have to do. What are the factors of 20 here? 20 is the first topic. Now 20s are 20.
Yeah.
120s are 20.
Two
then
10s are 20.
Very good. Two tens are 20. Very good. Then peanut table manala. Four fives are 20. That's it. બે બાજુ બાજુ માં આવી ગયા એટલે હવે બીજો કોઈ ટેબલ ના આવે. You getting?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so factors of 20 are
1, 20, 2, 10 and 4, 5.
1, 2, 4, 5, 10. And 20. Any doubt here, boys?
No, sir, no doubt.
No, sir.
Akuna?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Same way, coming back to 28. Okay. We will do here only. 28. Chalo. Now, 1 into 28 are 28.
2 14s are 28.
Sir, then 2 14s are 28.
Very good. 2 14s are 28. Very good. Then 3 na table ma ave na ave. 8 plus 2 will be 10. 10 is not divided
four
by
7. 4 sevens are 28.
4 sevens are 28. Okay. 5 and 6 na table ma ave se jo liyo to.
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, so that is the only table what we are going to get. So factors of 28 are 1, 2, 4, 7, 14. And 28. Any doubt here?
No, okay. Sir.
So at the end, we have to write, no. Therefore, no, therefore, okay, the common factors of of 20 and 28 are, what are the common one? 1, 2 and 4. What are the common factor you can find in both of it?
1, 2 and 4.
Sure?
Yes, sir.
Georgie Ekwar. Factors of 20 is 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20. Factors of 28 is 1, 2, 4, 7, 14, 28. So 1, 2, 4 are common in both of them. Rest of the numbers are not getting common. Can you see? So the common factors, we have to simply find the common factors, not the HCF, not the LCM. Common factors, that means 20 and 28, kaya kaya table ma aave chhe commonly. So 1 na table ma commonly aave chhe, 2 na table ma aave chhe, and 4 na table ma aave chhe. Is that all clear, boys?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So this is how we have to do for all the sums. You can have a photograph for all the sums. Question number 1. Exercise 3.1, question number 1. Have a screenshot. Have you got that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, chalo. Question number 2. Find the common factor of 4, 8 and 12. Again, now what we have to do, we are getting 3 different numbers. This was the 2 numbers we got, right? Now common factors of 4, 8 and 12. Come on. Common factors of 4, 8 and 12. So we have to do what? We have to find the common factor for 3 different numbers. 4. We'll have a 4 na lady. Okay. So what are the common factors for 4? 1, 4 is 4. And 2, 2 is 4. Yes or no? Hello?
Yes, sir.
So common factors, factors, khali apna factors mila, factors of 4 are, what are the factors? 1, 2 and 4. Got it. Now factor of 8. We will find factors of 8.
8.
Yes. 1, 8 is 8, 2, 4 is 8. Any other table in which 8 will belongs to?
Yes, sir. 4, 2 is 8.
Haan, toh, 1, 2, 1 and 2 to aavi gyo. 2 na table ma 4 to aayo, 2, 4 is 8. 4, 2 is 8, thodu levay paachu. We got all the 4 tables. Any other table you feel that this table is missing? Hey, koi?
No, sir.
No.
Chalo. In the same way, 12. One 12 is a
12.
2 6 is a
12.
Okay, then
4 is a 12.
Very good. 3 4 is a 12. So now, okay, any other table in which 12 belongs to? No.
No, sir.
So factors of 12 are 1, sorry, are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. Any doubt here, boys?
No, sir.
No doubt. Okay, now this is not the end. We have to find the common factor. Our sum is what? Common factors. So therefore, common factors of 4, 8 and 12 are 1 and 2. Sorry, 1, 2 and 4. Can you see 1, 2 and 4 are common for all three? 1, 1, 1. Then 2, here 2 and 2 here. Then 4, 4 and 4. All three are getting 1, 2 and 4 common. So the common factors of 4, 8, 12 are 1, 2 and 4. Any doubt here?
No, sir.
So this is how we have to do the sums for question number 2. Chalo. If you want a picture, you can take a picture of question 2, please. Answer 2. Answer 2, answer 3, no, answer 3, no screenshot le liyo sathe.
Sir, yes,
done?
Yes, sir.
Okay. कौन बोल रही है नॉनसेंस हु इज दैट बॉय
काजी कुमार
नॉनसेंस चलो क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फाइंड द फर्स्ट 3 कॉमन मल्टीपल्स फर्स्ट 3 कॉमन मल्टीपल्स व्हाट वी हैव टू डू हियर एज वी फाउंड अ कॉमन फैक्टर नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड अ कॉमन multiples okay first 3 common multiples of what 6 and 8 chalo common multiples of 6 and 8 have you got the method what we did for factors common factors boys I'm asking to you.
Yes, sir.
I hope everyone got the method of common factors, what we found for question 1 and question 2. So, abhand ni jem, what sir karina ubar yo cho. Galu phati gyu maru. Common multiples we have to find now. Now, what are the multiples of 6? Pela multiples of 6 find karvanu chhe. What are the multiples of 6? 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18. Bolo amando jaldi. It goes on. Okay. 6 ne apne 12 sudhi lai lidu. Chalo. Now multiples of 8. 8 5 8 2 are 16, 8 3 are 24, 8 4 2, 48, 54, sorry, 8 5 8 5s are 48, 6 are 48, 8 9s are, sorry, 8 6 are 48, 8 7s are 58, 8 8 7s are 8 10s are 80, so it goes on. Now we have to find the first three common multiples. How many? How many?
Three common.
कोनो माइक चालू छे बेटा म्यूट करो तो घरे वाटु करे तो म्यूट तो करो नॉनसेंस
तो जे
आ मारो
नहीं तो जे
नटका ना कर रखा है दास तो
जे मैं फोन करो हु इज दैट वे कर देता ना तो सुधी हो गया ना बिया करा
अपनी दियाती ने दही जमाई
आयास First three common multiples we have to find, right? Yes or no, boys?
Yes, sir.
So now, yes, what are the first three common multiples? First is 24. Okay, then.
Second is 48.
48. Then.
72.
72.
72.
Therefore, first three common multiples of 6 and 8 are 24, 48, and 72. Any doubt with this sums, what we did here? Akune?
No, sir.
See, common multiple, it goes on. Jawab devanu, Jyasudin, because it is infinite. We cannot stop anywhere. Inya the first three common multiples na kidu hai na, to inya end na lagadi sakun. Because it is not the end. 72 is not the end to complete. It goes on. Samajh pade chhe? But they asked us for first three. That means I have to give only three common multiples, not the fourth one. Okay? Same way for 12 and 18. First three will be 36, 72, and 108. You can have a screenshot for this. You already took, I think so. Chalo, question number four. Boys, question number four. Write all the numbers less than 100. We have to write all the numbers less than 100, which are common multiples of 3 and 4. 3 and 4 na common multiples less than 100 we have to find. Okay? So we have to write the multiples of 3 and multiples of 4 less than 100. Samjhai chha? Ke nahi?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So multiple, come to the answer column. Multiples of 3 are what? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, up to less than 100 means 99. Got it? Multiples of 4 up to 100. Up to less than 100 says 100 nahi aave. Sorry, the printing error is there. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24 goes on and up to 96 is the multiple of 4. Now, what are the common multiples? From 3 to 99 and 4 to 96. What are the common one? Can I see 12 is common here?
Yes, sir.
Can I see 24 is common?
Yes, sir.
Can I see 36 are common?
Yes, sir. Sir.
48. Then 60.
Sir.
Then 72. And 84. And 96. So common multiples of 3 and 4 less than 100 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, and 96. Any doubt with this answer?
No, sir.
You can have a screenshot if you want. Again, I am telling 100 nathi lakhvanu. Less than 100 kidu chhe etle 100 avse nahi. Make sure of it. Have you got it? Have you got that?
Yes, sir.
Chalo, we have to check here which of the following numbers are co-prime to each other. Co-prime means what? Who will tell me? I'm a pranavelu co-prime.
Co-prime means a number which factor is only one.
Very good. The numbers, I give you the example of 4 and 15. Factor of 4 and 15 are what? Both are composite number, let me tell you. Prime number ke u kai nathi jovanu. Both are composite number. 1, 2 and 4 are the factors of 4. Then 15 na factors suja. 1, 3, 5 and 15. Samjhai chha? Ke nahi? But the common factor is what? Common factor is only one. There is no other common factor except one for 4 and 15. So 4 and 15 are the co-prime numbers to each other. Samajh padi ke nahi? The numbers which get a common factor as only one are known as co-prime numbers to each other. Got it? So first sum, 18 and 35. What are the factors of 18 and 35? Check here. The factors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. And 35 is 1, 5, 7, 35. So are they having any common factor except one? One siwa koi common chhe?
No, sir.
No, so this pair is known as co-prime to each other. Yes or no?
Yes.
See, common factor is one. Since both have only one common factor, that is one. Therefore, they are said to be co-prime numbers to each other. Samjhai you?
Yes.
Well, sum number B. Again, check here. Sum number B. Fifteen and 37. What are the factors of 15? 1, 3, 5 and 15. What are the factors of 37? 1 and 37. How many common factors do we got? Only one. So common factor is one. Since both have only one common factor, that is one. Therefore, they are said to be co-prime to each other. Any doubt you have, boys?
No, sir.
Sure na, bachcha party?
Yes, sir.
Okay. 30 and 415. 30 and 415. Look here. After doing this, we can check out 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 15 and 30 are the factors of 30. But if you check here, 415, it goes on up to 415. So common factor will be only 1 and 5. So these are not said to be co-prime because you are having common factor as 1 and 5 both. Are you getting? Samjhai chha? So therefore, they are not co-prime numbers to each other. You can have a screenshot for all those answers, beta, all of you.
Yes, sir, done.
Done?
Yes, done, sir.
Okay, chalo. Question number 6. A number is divisible by both 5 and 12. Pay attention here. A number divisible by both 5 and 12. By which other number will that number be always divisible? 5 and 12 sathe thyo e je number divide. E bija kaya number sathe thai sake? So can I say that 60 and multiples of 60?
Yes, sir.
Come to the answer column, you will understand. 5 12s are 60. Therefore, the number must be divisible by 60. Koi pan number hoy, for example, 600 che. 600 evo kayo number ase je je 5 ane 12 sathe 12 sathe jato hoy. So 5 ane 12 sathe kayo number jay to ke minimum is 60. So 60 can divide this 600. Samjhai che? Because 600 is divisible by 5 also, and 600 is divisible by 12 also. Any doubt here, boys?
No, sir.
Samjhai che su kairu, sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You can have a screenshot for this along with answer 7.
Laili du, sir.
Question number 7. A number is divisible by 12. Number is divisible. Koi pan number, for example, 24 is divisible by 12. 12 ones are 12, 2s are 24. Okay. By what other number will that number be divided? Will be divisible. But 12 sathe je number thato hoy, evo bijo kayo number che, that will be divisible by the 12 itself. So 12 na factors. Je 12 ne divide karto hai, for example 24, we took an example. If a number is divided by 12, 12 ones are 12 twos are. So 24 ne wo kayo number bijo che je divide kare. So 12 na factors, 1 twos are, 1 twelves are 12, 2, 6 are 12, 3 fours are 12, so 4 and a 6 and 12 itself. So these are the factors of 12. 1 12s are 12, 2 6s are 12, 3 4s are 12. These are the factors of 12. Yes or no?
Yes.
Abadda number 24 na divide karta ase. Abadda number. 2 sathe pan 24 jai sake, 3 sathe pan jai sake, 4 sathe pan divide thai sake, 6 sathe pan thai sake, and 12 sathe pan thai sake. Understood question number 7, boys? Have you understood question number 7? Factors,
yes,
of 12,
sir,
are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Therefore, the number also be divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. Is that clear? With the help of this question, we have completed our exercise 3.4. We are going to continue with exercise 3.5 in our next lecture. Okay, boys? Your homework is to complete all the sums one time in your rough book and complete the